Hey everyone, it's Drunk on the Taku here, and today we're reacting to Suka Suka Episode 7. Last week we got the almost tear-jerking, heartwarming scene at the end. But we were left with the foreboding message that, at what cost did Cathali have to pay in order to come back? And I think we're going to find out here real soon. This show, I have a feeling, is going to drag us straight to hell from this point onward. Maybe give us a few more episodes of happy-go-lucky times. And then it's just going to be a plummet. A train wreck. Alright, well, I'm not one to shy away from it. So, let's start this off here in 3, 2, 1. And we know in the final scene that we saw from the first scene we saw for the first episode, she had full red hair. I love this OP. I've avoided rewatching the first episode for a while now because I'm pretty sure the opening scene will wreck me at this point, completely wreck me. New characters? Interesting. If she's even able to read it properly. Oh, we haven't seen him in a while. Better get started on that butter cake. I think everyone's gonna want to know that. Please don't. Yep. Yep. Yeah, don't worry about that too much. Oh, they got me tearing up a little bit right there. That was a sweet scene. Okay. Fair enough, right there. He'd probably be a little worried, and that's about it. Yep. I wouldn't stand a chance. Become a fine lady and hook that man already. I don't think you really have to worry about it too much because he doesn't look at anyone like he looks at Cathali. Yep. No, he hand delivered to you for no reason. Fuel's train setting. All this music. Oh my God, that's impressive. Grab it. Do it. I can see him in casual clothes. Oh, that sucks. Okay. God, that thing's awful. Oh, God. Good job, Greg. Idiots. Oh, God. Holy fuck. Damn. Good episode. It was nice, it was cute, it had sweet moments, had some badass moments, you know, towards the end right there. And definitely started hitting you on the feels ride. So my prediction right now is he'll successfully take her out of rotation and everything will be, you know, chill for a little bit. And then at some point she'll get forced to have to go back in. And that'll lead up to the scene that we saw there at the end with him look like falling to his death and her sacrificing herself. Oh, man. All right, well, this is Drunken Otaku. I'm heading out for now. Please like and subscribe, and I will talk to you all later.